Hi everyone, so I'm back to do a craft with me. So today I am making some clusters from scraps, from that big bag of scraps I have, which is my Christmas scrap envelope. And I just keep topping it up with all the other things that I'm doing as well. So I need, I think it's roughly about 12 or 14 clusters made from the scraps. So what I do here is just layer it all up. I do a bunch of them and then I go and sew them, and then I embellish them and add them to my pockets, or tuck spots or flip outs, whatever it is in the journal. So I'm just gonna shush and let you watch the process. Put some music in the background, quite low. If it's too loud, turn it down, because I'm not talking. You can watch me craft. And I hope these are useful. A great way of using your scraps up. I mean, not everything was scraps. I did actually print out some of the ovals, the black ovals with the Christmas sentiments on them. You can just watch me do this. So as you can see, I've made a bundle of them and I'm now going to go and stitch them. So I stitched them with some red cotton and they're the embellishments that I have to the side, and I'm just going to put them straight into the journal, and obviously the pockets I've already put on, so you can just watch me do that. So that's me almost done. This was a quick and easy project for you to do. Just grab your scraps and embellishments. You don't have to sew, and you can decorate your journals. You don't have to use them for your journals. You can pop these clusters onto tags or anything. So that's me done. Thank you for watching.